In this video, I'm gonna give you book review of Shehnaz Hussain's beauty book. Hello and welcome to Cosmetic Academy. This book is a guidebook on beauty written by Shehnaz Hussain. In this book, Shehnaz Hussain has made a successful business venture by spreading the herbal heritage of India all over the world. Here are some testimonials. One is internationally recognized authority on herbs, a phenomenal success by BBC. As we open the book, again testimonials are given, like the Jet Age Beauty Tycoon by The Mirror UK. This book includes various topics such as face, skin, hair care and hand feet care. Firstly, introduction is given and after that in natural heritage, she talk about the natural ingredients. And here are the some photographs of her and her product. One of the few ingredients mentioned in this book is carrot. She says, it is a rich source of vitamin A and they form important ingredient in nourishing creams and the face and mask. Some important tips and tricks are given, like how to daily care for dry skin, care for combination skin. In her every section, she mentions her range of product like Sha Derm, Sha Clove for treatment of acne. Similarly for oily skin, she mentioned Sha Mask, Home Pack, Sha Youth and more. She explained the home facial method step by step with photographs. She also talked about the pigmentation problem, explained it very well and gave some advice. Firstly, she mentioned her product only like Sha White and other like cleanse the skin in the morning and the bedtime with rehydrated cleanser. One that contains extract of aloe vera, cactus and lemon is excellent. She will explain about the seaweed therapy because certain elements in seaweeds allow the skin to assimilate phosphorus and calcium which stimulate the skin cell. Plus it also used for the treatment for nervous disorder, obesity, aging, falling hair, broken nail and beauty mask plus more. After that she mentioned about the hair care routine. In that she talked about dandruff and she told that dandruff is dangerous. For treatment of dandruff she suggests henna, as henna is a natural product that also helps to control dandruff infection. After that, hand care routine, hands for the pretty hands. For this she suggests use apricot hand creams for providing nourishment. Additionally, apricot helps to tighten the skin and prevent wrinkles. Okay, here's the hint for the happy feet. She suggests the best exercise for the feet is walking barefoot, and during summer months avoid clothes shoes. Plus wear the sandals for the maximum ventilation and keep the skin as dry as possible, and expose your feet to the air as often as you can. Okay, after that, it also includes many tips for the woman on how to use makeup efficiently. One thing I like the most about this book is she not only talk about the beauty only, but she also talks about the other basic important things like yoga, meditation, sleep and more. Like fasting for health. In this section, she says, fasting helps to strengthen and refresh the process of the body, not only by cleaning the system, but also by providing the much needed rest to the internal organs, leading to the better health and the performance. In this section, she also gave the idea about the autolysis or the juice fasting. After that, there is a section called Get Into the Shape. Here are some different kinds of the exercise which we can do on a daily basis, like for arms, abdomen, thighs, waistline, bust line and more. In this book, there is a one section that is what women must know. In that section, she talk about the different stages of women's life. So in this section, you will learn about what kind of the care you can give to your body at the different stages to keep beautiful. It is also necessary to have a knowledge of the condition they may be prone in terms of the problems and the diseases. She also mentioned aerobics in her book because aerobic exercises are based on increasing the demand for oxygen, which ultimately provide you the glowing skin. And yes, of course, there's a one section for the men. She mentioned that a man's skin is just as vulnerable as that of women. So she also have her cosmetic range for the men like Sha Cream and Sha Base. She also talk about the sleep, the importance of the sleep. So here is the section, Mystery of Sleep. I personally love this section. Over here, she talk about the sleep cycle, sleep point and more. In the last, in this book, there's a section for range of the products. Over here, all the Shehnaz Hussain products are listed with their benefits and their ingredient. So this is the book review of this Shehnaz Hussain's beauty book. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.